it's Max D's turn to roll out onto the track. Manages to hold it. Great score and incredible win